Okay, as we look at the next 7-day weather report, what we'll do is reach out also to a secondary, basically a concrete contractor, check out his schedule just in case the first concrete contractor is affected in a negative way by this weather, creating delays in his schedule. We wouldn't want to hold him to the fire of getting ours done, right, being it's so small. As of Friday, we start to dry out. I would like to pour on Monday, and we'll make sure the concrete snow blankets are on site because it is cold out there. Looks like a pretty big critter beat me out to the job site to check out the first melt of the snow that was laid down yesterday. Let's go see how the backyard looks in the pathway through the access. All right, we're coming up to the access area into the backyard. Obviously, with the skip loader, made some trenching. We puddled up, kind of like a frozen lake. What the area was, I noticed it was raining. You can see from my footprints as well. All the animals have beat me to the job site this morning. What we're looking at is the bird tracks. All right, so on the side where we're going to be starting the trench, we got the rain coming down off the roof. Ground don't look too bad. We'll go ahead and cut this one by hand, start the trench where the basically air conditioning unit is. Let's walk where the trenching is. Ground's pretty good. We got a mush spot right here. We'll go around that. That's about it. Everything looks positive. Gotta get the trench in before the concrete. Yep, everything looks good. I'm not sinking in. A little bit. It'll tighten up.